average American has, I think, 5.5 insurance policies. Every single person. Home, auto, jewelry, life, health. Every single person you're talking to is buying this much of this stuff. And again, most of the people, it's a pain point because they're buying home because the bank's making them. Right. They're buying auto insurance because the government makes them. They're buying health insurance because, well, now the government makes them.
Yeah.
So these are pain points for people. What we found is they'd rather deal with somebody that they like when they have to do something that they don't really want to do, but they have to do.
Mm-hmm.
And we tell people all the time, like, I buy insurance. I don't like paying for it. Like, every time I get that homeowner's bill, like, God, that sucks. So I get both sides of the table. And so you can help. You can tell people, look, I trust me. I get it.